And there, that's where my alignment is, isn't it?
Sure. This arm goes towards, as you go there, go stand as a keeper. If this goes through there, it's almost like you're pushing something. Don't do that. Push. And always think that you're spinning somewhere here. Because if you think of spinning that ball on that pitch, you're going to drag yourself down, which is happening. With me standing there, you're unable to go like that. Although you still have to go a little bit round now as a spinner. So what I'm saying is, from this position here, I'd like to see you coming here, completing this action. Then you think of catching the ball back. What's happening is, you're kind of coming in and bowling, and you're like that. So you're not actually completing your action. If the hips don't rotate, it's not going to work. So go again.
Sure.
So visualize that you're spinning the ball here in front of you. Complete the action. So I'm standing. So you're going to have your tight circle here. Come through, get close to stumps. Now that is beautiful. That's a great ball.